Hello, everyone, and welcome back to our channel. Today, we're diving into a hotly debated topic that's been stirring up quite a conversation both here on YouTube and in the health community. Is a vegetarian diet good for your bone health? With so much information out there, it can be challenging to separate fact from fiction. That's why in today's video, we're going to explore this question in depth. We'll look at the latest research, hear from experts, and even examine some common misconceptions. Whether you're a longtime vegetarian considering a plant-based diet, or just curious about how what you eat impacts your bones, this video is for you. We promise to provide you with a comprehensive and fact-based understanding by the end of our discussion, so stay tuned as we unravel the truth about vegetarian diets and bone health. Osteoporosis is a widespread health issue where bones gradually become weaker and less dense, making them more likely to break. According to the National Osteoporosis Foundation, about 9 million adults in the United States have osteoporosis, and another 48 million have low bone mass, which means they're at risk of breaking a bone. For Americans over 50 years old, more than 2 million fractures happen each year, mostly in women. It's estimated that 1 out of every 3 women and 1 out of every 5 men over 50 will suffer a fracture at some point in their lives. Fractures can cause a lot of problems beyond just pain and medical expenses. For example, up to half of the older adults who break their hip can't walk on their own again. This often leads them to need long-term care. Additionally, between 10 to 20% of these people experience a rapid decline in health, leading to an increased risk of dying within the next year. Bone density depends on a careful balance between two processes in our bodies: bone breakdown, by cells called osteoclasts, and bone building, by cells called osteoblasts. As we age, the breakdown process starts to outpace the building process, resulting in bone loss. This is especially true for women after menopause. Their bone loss can speed up to 6 times the rate it was before menopause, then slows down to about 1% per year for the next 10 years. Men also lose bone as they age, but at a slower rate of about 1% per year. Before we continue, please consider subscribing and don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. The health of bones in people who follow vegetarian diets is an area of ongoing research. Current studies indicate that vegetarians, and especially vegans, might have a higher risk of having weaker bones and experiencing fractures. A significant study in 2009, which analyzed data from 9 different studies involving 1,880 women and 869 men aged between 20 and 79, found that vegetarians had about 4% lower bone mineral density at the hip and lower spine compared to people who eat meat. This difference was even more pronounced in vegans, who had a 6% lower bone mineral density than meat eaters. Another study in Taiwan found that women who had been vegans for a long time were almost 4 times more likely to have osteopenia, a condition where bone density is lower than normal, in their hip bones compared to those who consumed dairy and eggs or ate meat. However, when it comes to the risk of actual bone fractures, there are fewer studies available. One large study in the United Kingdom, which included over 33,000 men and women aged 20 to 89, showed that vegans with low calcium intake, less than 525 milligrams per day, had a higher risk of fractures. However, there was no significant difference in fracture risk among meat eaters, fish eaters, and vegetarians who consume dairy and eggs. A significant study from 2021, which is frequently cited in discussions about vegetarian and vegan diets and bone health, evaluated whether partial replacement of animal proteins with plant-based proteins through a whole diet approach impacts bone and mineral metabolism in healthy people. The conclusions of this study indicate that partial replacement of animal proteins with plant-based proteins for 12 weeks increased the markers of bone resorption and formation among healthy adults, indicating a possible risk for bone health. These results are a blow to those who defend vegan and vegetarian diets. However, what many overlooked is that just at the end of the conclusion part of this study, the authors added this sentence: "This is probably caused by lower vitamin D and calcium intakes from diets containing more plant-based proteins." This means that the authors of this study thought that the reason for the increased markers of bone resorption and formation might be due to a lack of calcium and vitamin D as part of their diet. This assumption aligns with other studies conducted in the past. For instance, a study from 2007 compared fracture rates in four diet groups: meat eaters, fish eaters, vegetarians, and vegans, in the Oxford cohort of the European Prospective Investigation into Cancer and Nutrition. The authors of the study concluded that fracture risk was similar for meat eaters, fish eaters, and vegetarians. The higher fracture risk in the vegans appeared to be a consequence of their considerably lower mean calcium intake. An adequate calcium intake is essential for bone health, irrespective of dietary preferences. It is quite clear from all this that one can have a vegan diet, but in order to maintain good bone health, vegans should ensure they consume enough calcium and vitamin D, whether from food or supplements. To ensure their bone health is not compromised, vegetarians can make several adjustments to their diet. These changes focus on including key nutrients that are essential for maintaining strong bones. Here's 10 things to do. 1. Increase calcium intake. Calcium is vital for bone health. Vegetarians should include more calcium-rich plant-based foods like fortified plant milks, almond, soy, rice, oat, leafy green vegetables, kale, bok choy, broccoli, tofu made with calcium sulfate, and fortified cereals and juices. Dairy products are an excellent source for lacto-vegetarians. 2. Ensure adequate vitamin D. Vitamin D helps the body absorb calcium. Sun exposure is a primary source, but dietary sources or supplements may be necessary, especially in areas with limited sunlight. Foods like fortified plant milks and cereals, mushrooms exposed to sunlight, and supplements can help maintain adequate vitamin D levels. 3. Include sources of vitamin K. Vitamin K plays a crucial role in bone health. Include green leafy vegetables like spinach, kale, and collard greens, as well as Brussels sprouts and broccoli in your diet. 4. Boost magnesium and potassium intake. Magnesium and potassium are important for bone health. Nuts, seeds, whole grains, legumes, bananas, and avocados are excellent sources of these minerals. 5. Omega-3 fatty acids are important for overall health, including bones. Flax seeds, chia seeds, walnuts, and hemp seeds, as well as algae-based supplements, are good vegetarian sources. 6. Consume more protein. Adequate protein intake is essential for healthy bones. Include a variety of plant-based protein sources like lentils, chickpeas, quinoa, tempeh, tofu, and seitan. Lacto-vegetarians can also get protein from dairy products. 7. Vitamin B12 is crucial for overall health and can indirectly impact bone health. Vegetarians should consider fortified foods or supplements, as plant-based sources are limited. 8. Limit sodium and caffeine. High sodium and caffeine intake can increase calcium loss. Limiting processed foods and moderating coffee and tea consumption can be beneficial. 9. Stay physically active. Regular weight-bearing exercises like walking, jogging, yoga, and strength training can help build and maintain bone density. 10. Regular health checkups. Regular checkups, including bone density tests, can help monitor bone health and ensure dietary changes are effective. Vegetarian diets provide numerous health benefits. However, they can put people at risk of not getting enough of certain minerals that are crucial for bone health. However, with a proper diet, many of these nutrients can be supplied via food sources such as fortified goods. In some circumstances, supplements may be recommended to guarantee sufficiency. With these concerns in mind, high-quality vegetarian diets can provide a solid basis for bone formation and maintenance, as well as fracture prevention. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video and learned something new, do me a huge favor and click that like button. It really helps the channel and ensures that we can continue bringing you more content like this. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications. You won't want to miss what we have in store for you.